Wow, I'm really surprised. Never thought Ryan would live in such a rundown place.
Response. Ayane?
Ding dong! The Yotoku girl here to save the day! This encryption is very interesting.
Can you crack it?
Sure! It's quite simple. You don't even need me to do it. You can crack it yourself. I'll upload the method to your system. Looks like you left in a rush. Let's see if we can find any clues.
Ryan is searching for N-540 too? What did he find?
Weird. Why did Ryan leave this ROM?
It's heavily damaged.
Oh! I know! A ROM shop downtown that can fix it!
Okay, let's go there.
already opened the door? Excellent. Saves us a ton of trouble. I guess you know where Ryan is too, right?
You're the one, huh?
Trouble, huh? Tough girl. I've got what you want, but let's see whether or not you can take it. Instead, how about I let my buddies entertain you?
No place to run!
Follow me!
You're the one, huh? Chat. Back to your bunny to use people like you.
Cut the crap and give me the ROM.
You can tell Ryan to get himself.
Hit!
He's running toward the parking lot!
I know.
He's so fast!
I'm coming for you!
See this girl again. You know what to do. Don't dishonor the Putney.
Can't you just let it go? Stop following me!
Anne, I have a bad feeling. This might be a trap.
We'll find out soon.
lost in here. You...
Okay, okay, get out of the way.
Now the Zippo. He's unbeatable Loki of
Noctis again. How many buildings is it this month already? Must be Factio Pugni again. Wonder who's the poor soul this time. Hey, gorgeous! Another cocktail! On the double!
I'm okay, but that thug should still be around. Stay sharp.
Hey, look at that. Kind of looks like a weapon, but I'm not sure if your suit can power it.
Just die and go to hell, all of you!
Try using your new sword!
My heart is exploding.
Barley's having symptoms again.
I see. Place is about to collapse. We have to get out of here first. I see. I rushed over as soon as I heard.
If it weren't for you, Anne would have been in real danger.
She always tries her hardest. Hasn't changed a bit after all these years. Should be easier on herself.
Oh, Ray. Could you help us locate Ryan?
Sure. I'll let you know when I have anything. Got an urgent matter to attend to first. Zombies done went berserk in a town nearby. Witnesses saw a man in black wearing a bird mask. I'd better go check it out.
Bird mask?
You know, like a plague doctor mask.
Okay, sure. Be careful, Ray.
Also, have you been recovering? I'll come and visit once I get back. Know a nice little Italian restaurant that'll be perfect for our reunion.
My butler has been taking good care of me. Don't worry.
Okay, well, it's time. Gotta go. Stay safe, you two. Reach out if you need me.
Okay. We can handle our own problems, just like before.
What happened?
You're awake! Yay!
Where's the ROM? How did I end up back here?
It was Ray. He saved you.
Is that so? That arrogant.
Hey, you can't say that about a person who saved your life. I was so, so worried about you when you went splat.
Oh.
Darling, aren't you gonna do something to comfort me?
Get off first.
I need comforting.
Get off.
Nah, I won't.
Stay away from me!
Come on! Give me a kiss!
I lost Ryan's ROM.
Please, let's go get your health checked first. I'll help you find Ryan.